so many things I could say, and I thought I could go blah blah blah, but they wash it off you, all of you. So I thought instead I'd write a little poem. So a little poem goes a bit like this. Oh Jojo, oh Jojo, you gave me back my mojo. With your nice blonde hair and your proper fit torso. Lost in a sea of online disasters, dating numerous nutters while eating Bella pasta. I couldn't see a time when love had come my way. Maybe I'd give it up, sack it off, call it a day. The last of these online nutters said my accent drove her mad. And my constant Yoda impressions made her feel sad. What was I to do to find a girl for me? Someone who wanted nothing more than to sit and laugh and be. Deep down inside I knew the truth. There was only ever one. A girl I met many years ago, but we never got it on. The first day that I met her, October 93, it tummy sort of tingled. She was all that I could see. In tartan pants with funky hair, that young girl without a care who made me smile and made me laugh, but mostly made my heart beat fast. Making films and getting paid. We'd sometimes share a little kiss. More than that, it never was, cause I wore football kits. I'm just a kid, wanna, you know what I mean? But 20 odd years later, a call made out the blue. We met on Whetstone High Street, both started out anew. Sitting in the sunshine, awaiting her advance. Would this evening be the one when we stood a chance? Could we now be more than friends who'd had that little kiss? Would we finally get it on, or would this chance be missed? Well, now we know the answer. All sitting here today. That night we got together, our love had found a way. So raise your glasses high and make your bubbly down, cause now I've got me Jojo, this fox will never frown.